also, this is a review for Pirates of Grill. So if you are planning to go to try buffet outside for both vegetarians and non-vegetarians options, so you can definitely try this place. I have just put some clips of the pictures that I had taken over there. So this place has a very lovely ambiance and it has a very vast variety of food menu, and you can really relish the food over there. This is the clip of their live counter of dessert section, and we had tried almost everything that was there. We just tasted that and everything was really delicious. So their salad section was also quite appropriate with quite number of dishes, and the curry section has a lot of options. Curries in Asians, Mughlai and Indian curries. Also, you will get one complimentary drink from their very small drink option menu. And this was their crispy corn, which was their veg starter. And I did not enjoy this much because I love Barbecue Nation ka crispy corn salad. That was just so good. यहाँ पे मुझे starters, veg starters इतना tasty नहीं लगा. बाकी curries तो उनके काफ़ी सारे थे और बहुत tasty थे. Like good options for both vegetarians and non-vegetarians. And if I compare Barbecue Nations and Pirates of Grill, so ambience Barbecue Nations ka is totally different, and I found more happening vibe there. यहाँ का service is good, food is good, taste is good. So you can definitely try Pirates of Grill. Barbecue Nations में भी काफ़ी variety of food options हैं, यहाँ पर भी बहुत variety और vast food option है. This was a little ASMR of me enjoying the food of Pirates of Grill. Planning to try Pirates of Grill soon, do give it a try and let me know in the comment section that what is your number one place to go for buffet. Bye, take care.